This is the first bass I used nonstop. I would just plug it in, and no matter what I did, whether I messed with these Gibson recording, pickup style, toggles and all that, it always sounded good to me. It just had like this awesome cut, and it plays great.